Happy Monday. I'm Alex Sachs, and here's your news to go. If you're unable to find the baby formula you need on store shelves, try asking the 16,000 members of the Des Moines Moms Facebook group. Many topics are discussed there, including where to find baby formula locally, moms giving away what they have, and sometimes it's as simple as emotional support. The creator of the group says they grew by about 1,000 members over the past few months. She says it's a great way to support local moms and families. Right now, a manhunt is underway in Appanoose County. Investigators say David Boley is on the run after hitting a deputy in the head near Rathbun Lake Saturday. Boley is considered armed and dangerous. If you see him, do not approach him. Instead, call 911.
And we've got a picture perfect one out there today. Temperatures back into the upper 70s to low 80s, and we'll have tons of sun to go along with that. We will have a little bit of a breeze, but go outside today. It's going to be perfect. 81 for Fort Dodge. Same with Carroll. 78 down in Lamoni. We do have a chance for stronger storms, mainly tomorrow evening to the southwest. Could bring in some damaging wind as well as the potential for some large hail. More strong to severe storm potential late Thursday into Friday. After that system rolls through, we're looking colder. Highs topping back out in the 60s. Thank you for tuning in. Have an amazing day and make sure you get outside.